Hello guys! So recently I did a poll asking which highlights you'd like me to edit up next from the latest Harvest of Ghosts content, and there was a clear winner, the Maynard Sniper. Now as a medium ammo enjoyer, I've been having a blast with this heavy hitting new option. It's stylish, has a funky reload, and has the option to equip dum-dum ammo, which on top of its 144 damage can be devastating in close range. However, this is actually my first time sniping properly since the addition of bullet drop, so it did take some getting used to. But with that in mind, let's see how we got on.
Oh!